dizzy from all the spinning.
Trying to catch my breath from yesterday because I ate more than I drank, and I drank more than I ate. That's what I did yesterday, so I'm feel a little beat up. I'm trying to look after myself, but I've failed dismally since Thanksgiving. At some point, maybe next Thanksgiving, I'll turn things around. But it's very nice to be here, and I hope that y'all have a good time. I'll settle now. I know, he knows, we know. Settle now, shut up.
Thank you.
Watch out for those people up there dressed in white because they want to be tipped later on. Because they're standing so still. They're going to scare the shit out of that guy up there when they go. It's the plan, at least.
with your life do you think is real? Tell me, how is your head and what are your dreams? Do you have any plans, come up with any scheming? Do you care about anybody? I'd like to know, do you care about anybody? What is the answer? What is the answer? Take me to tomorrow, take me there today. I've had my fill of sorrow living this way. I'll take me to tomorrow, that's where I'd like to be. Cause the day after tomorrow is waiting for me. Yeah, the day after tomorrow waiting for me. All the day after tomorrow is waiting for me.
That's a song by John Denver. His the original version has less faces like this in it. Whenever I see footage of myself singing, I think, what a stupid expression you have on your face. And then when I hear myself singing, all I can think about is the stupid expression on my face. I do a good imitation of myself. Mine is the cruelest imitation.
Rising up from the ashes when the world ends, when the world crisscross on the mountains, watch them fade to nothing. When the world ends, you know, that's what's happening now. And I'm gonna be there with you somehow. Oh, I'm gonna tie you up like a baby in a carriage car. Your legs don't work cause you want me, so you just lie spread to the wall. The love we got is surely all the love I would ever need. I'm gonna take you by my side and love you tall till the world ends.
Singing tech, and then he'll do all the singing, and then Craig will play some of that, and you can play, and I can just sit over there on my fat ass eating ice cream. Thank you everybody very much for coming. We're going to start shortly. Stop looking around, and that's what's going to happen soon.
I'm talking. I can't hear you. I ain't listening. Damn it.
Fuck it, what you believe. The naked you will see them. We are all the same. What you need. Your flesh and bones, exactly what you need. Why should I feel an intrusion? Why are we afraid of what we do not understand? To eliminate exclusion, no, we will cut out your differences, you'll feel like you belong. Drum beats louder, drum beats louder, drum beats louder, drum beats louder. Open up your head, open up your fountain, open up your mouth and heart. Open up your head, pearls. I'm not a king, no, I'm not a hero, I'm not a fool. I'm not perfect, just flesh and bones. I'm exactly what you need. Drumbeats louder, drumbeats louder.
Everybody, very much for coming this evening. You look younger. Have you been? been taking vitamins? You like my hairstyle? Balding? I got this shit down. Balding. One of my hairs fell out of my head and then went into my eye. And then I was like, but I didn't know because I couldn't see it because I'm getting old and I can't see as well. And so then it stuck and I was going, what the? It's in my eye. And I was going crazy. Just letting you know. And then someone went, and then my friend went, oh, dink, pulled it out of my eye, stuck in my eye. Like, how does that happen? What are the chances? Probably never happened to you, it'll never happen to you. I'm not talking to you. I'm just kidding, I am talking to you. I'm talking to you specifically, actually. I hope no one else was listening, because I'm specifically talking to you. I'll stop talking. Shh, wait, what about the other people who were saying yes, but they're polite? So that you're saying no, and then 75% of the people are saying, man, I hope he's up. This could take all night. Sorry, Tim. It's exhausting. I'm gonna have to change my outfit. I'm sweating so hard. Just say no. Thank you. hoping that was. I hope you're all having a good time. When I was sitting on the steps in my house when I was writing that song that I just played when I just started out, and I was excited about it, bro, because I was listening to Al Green, and I was like, trying to do some Al Green things, but you know, shit, I can't, that was my inspiration. But anyway, I was sitting on the steps and I was playing that lick, and then my son came over and he was talking to me. I said, hold on, because I was just trying to record it on my little recorder, and then my little boy came over, and I said, shh, I'm just trying to record this. And he goes, okay. And then he goes real close to my recorder and he goes, so that's my favorite part of that song, but y'all didn't know it. My favorite part of that song is my little boy going.
Sunrise to fill our souls on.
Yesterday morning, when I got up early, and I went and I got some alligator. Good night. And I got some alligator. And anyway, I hope I haven't upset anybody, but I figure if you're going to eat alligator, might as well eat it here. And so I ate it. I had alligator sausages, and I had alligator, and I had lump, like an alligator, just chunks of alligator chunks, and they were chewy. It was really delicious in all these different sauces, and it was chewy, but there's one piece with a little fishy, but I don't know, but I'm not dead, but it was delicious. And then there was, see, this is, I don't mean it, such a lame segue, but then there was also the first time that I ever had alligator pie.
Seat of my pants.
Oh, shit.
Sometimes
Huh.
So, forgot what I was going to say. What are they doing over there? They're doing that. You guys are getting that done. That's good. Right over there. That guy's going to take a shit. I'm not going to tell anybody else.
Wow.
Sorry. That is so inappropriate. Secret code. I'll tell you later. It's real weird. It's not bad, it's just weird. You like weird. They don't, not everybody else likes weird. So when you say we, you gotta speak for yourself. And you know, I'm probably weirder than you are. So then I'll be like, it's not weird. Sorry. Get back to work.
Sorry, Tim. I get distracted. Got a job to do. Just do it.
Don't miss your boat, it's leaving.
Thank you.
That's Tim Reynolds. Thank you very much for coming. This is the other same shirt that I have. I think it's a little bit different. I don't think it goes as well with my raggedy old jeans. They're not that old. I paid extra money for them, so they look old. Got that going for me. Stupidity. I can't play the piano, but I got one, so fuck it.
Oh, right.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Gonna be a beautiful day, sunshine in the grass. watch the water passing underneath. It must have been much harder, but there was no bridge in water. Now the world is small compared to how it used to be, with mountains, oceans, winters, rivers, and stars.
Thank you very much, everybody. This place is beautiful. I forgot to say that because I've been saying it all day. When we were up here before, now we were saying, wow, this place is beautiful. And I said it again and again and again, and then I'd said it enough. And then we got out here, and then I realized I didn't even say it one time the whole night. And what I meant to say is that this place is unbelievably beautiful. So it's really fun. I hope everybody gets to play here. I feel very lucky. Thank you. If I switch guitars, then I never have to play anything differently. It's just the same thing, but with a different guitar. One thing. Thank you.
Fire burn. cousin Lola.
I'm going to ask Tim Reynolds to play one more for you, please. Was this on? I said, that's Tim Reynolds. That's what I said. It's
It's great to be in this city. I think it's really the birthplace of a lot of the things that, when the rest of the world looks at what's great about America, a lot of what they look at and what lot they see came from around here. It's the music and the art is just an amazing place. So it's really, it's always an honor to play here, and a little tiny bit intimidating.
Hear that? some solid advice.
Hardy.
You can do that without shouting it.
But,
I was reading, I was studying, I was studying the history of you know, there was a time, hold on, you sing beautifully, but just one second. Thank you so much for wishing me a happy birthday. That's nice of you, thank you.
You should get one of those tuning forks, but then you start with a me.
Yeah, we could. But thank you so much. That's very nice of you. But I was just going to tell you a story. And so then I was distracted and I had to say thank you. So you shut up so I could tell you the story. But there was, it's a quick story. I'm trying to get through it. But I was with my friend, Bill Greer. We just like to discover things about the history of the world. And somehow we stumbled upon sort of a photo history of circus freaks. And it was, they didn't have a photo of this particular person because I think we've grown sensitive over the last few decades to things that might offend our senses. So now we don't show pictures of this, of genitalia anymore. But because they had all, so, but I guess at, when the circus was going, I guess this guy was just his pants were down. That was, you go, whoa, oh my God. Anyway. He had two fully functional, sorry Tim. He had two fully functioning penises. Hold on. I didn't see a picture. So, whatever you're seeing is your own weirdness. And then he had, sorry everybody, this is supposed to be artistic and heartfelt, but I gotta tell you. Anyway, and then he, listen to this. This is the part that made me have to tell you. Then he had three scrotums. Some people don't like that word. For those people, if any of you are here, I apologize. But then somebody here is real fired up over there. So, I'm just saying, she's fired up. Anyway, but this is really the reason I need to tell you, because it's just surprising that the two scrotums on the outside had one ball each, and then the one in the middle had two. So it's kind of magnificent, and a tiny little bit of a miracle. She's either shrieking about two penises or she's cackling like a witch while we're playing songs. I assume it's the same person. I apologize to anyone's senses who's been offended. I didn't mean to offend you. I just wanted to enlighten you to the possibilities.
How about you?
that you could drive around and see me, just a walking man. If you can, yeah, save me, oh stranger. If you please, save me, a stranger. If you please, oh, am I too far?
Disappointing or offensive during the show, it's entirely the fault of all the wine I drank yesterday. It's not me. It's the drink. I don't have that the same power I used to have. Or maybe I think that I thought I had. I started to care too much. You know? That's what happens. I started to realize all the possibilities. Stonewall 1903, the night.
buried in the ground. Never have to bury no baby's grave digger. When you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel pain? Grave digger. Ring around the rosy. Ashes to ashes, we all fall down. Grave digger, when you dig my grave, could you make it shallow so that I can feel the rain?
My sincerest thanks, everybody, for coming and putting up with my and I hope you're having a good time.
Every night, though she's a fool, he doesn't listen. And
rest of the hope in her wicked mind. She says, I'm praying, and all but my prayers, they fall on deaf ears. Am I supposed to take it on myself to get out of this place?
I was on a boat and I was looking at my wife and my kids and I said,
I got some new shit. I got some new shit right now. I got a new verse for this shit.
To fly. not falling, but rising like golden brown. Eyes closed above the rooftops. Eyes closed, we're gonna spill through the stars. Our arms as wide as the sky. We're gonna ride the moon all the way to the end of the world. All the way to the end of the world.
Yeah. stylus touch his hair, shoes untied, tongue gaping stare. Could I have been a magnet for me? Could I have been anyone other than me? 23 and so tired of life, such a shame.
Singing. Thank you, everybody, so much for coming tonight.
Y'all look good.
Have y'all been moisturizing?
Such a long way.
what we had was so beautiful. But I feel heavy, like floating at the bottom of the sea.
Thank you.
action.
Thank you.
on the guitar.